Finally, tonight, we're remembering the woman known as the real-life Rosie the Riveter. Naomi Parker Fraley, seen here in this 1942 picture, working at a California factory. Doesn't she look awesome? Which is believed to be the inspiration for the famous poster, showing a woman flexing her arm with a quote, "We can do it." Fraley was 96 years old, and we will miss her.